Shut up and sit down.
Hello guys, how are you doing? My name is Kaelin and welcome to my channel. Well guys, here we are again with Dark Souls 3. Are you ready for another episode of this beautiful walkthrough? Well, the build I'm using, I would call it a luck build, because the first stat that I'm upgrading is luck, that stacks with the weapon we are using, the Henry Straight Sword. And today I think we'll be able to kill another boss, Yorm. I guess we'll reach there. I don't know yet. Oh, probably not. Probably I will explore all of this dungeon, Irithyll dungeon, and only on the next episode I will be able to kill not only Yorm, but also Sullivan, Pontiff Sullivan. In my opinion, the most difficult boss in this game. Well, that one and that one, what's the name of him? I hate this dude. I really hate it. I almost shitted my pants during my first playthrough in this place. Literally, I almost shitted my pants. Well, but as I was saying, the most difficult bosses in this game for me is Pontiff Sullivan and, oh, I don't remember the name of that guy. The guy with the dragon that carries a great spear, sword spear, or whatever is that weapon. Well, doesn't matter. When I fight him, I'll tell you the name. I hate these guys. They use a trick. They have an ability that reduces your health. You'll be able to watch that ability for sure. I can open this. I'm not afraid of you. Nothing inside, but I like to kill everybody. The trick to not lose your health is to kill them the fastest possible way. What? Who do you think you are attacking? You little bitches. Die. All of you. Oh shit. Oh my fucking god. I hate you. Excuse me. This is the other ability of that stupid weapon. They can mark me as a bull. Oh, again! My fucking god. Die. Alone, please. Good. Well, they can be difficult when they want. Okay, very good. Anything? Nope, nothing here. Another one of these guys. This door is locked for now. I think I can investigate this side first. Right. Maybe not. Dead. Let's kill all of them. What? can reach me from there. You can, but you'll die. All of you. Dead. All of them are hitting me. They are frustrated, probably. Locked. Another one that is locked. Large soul of a nameless soldier. Be wary of left. Why should I be wary of left? All dead. Old sorcerer said. Well, if you are a old sorcerer, you already have a set for you. Right. By the way, be wary of trap. This guy has a weakness. His weakness is fire. So let's use his weakness and kill him. Please die. And if you kill him, you win a great magic shield. Good. Nothing here. I thought I could reach. Here, through where? No. Maybe not. I really need the key for this. Okay then. So we have to go to the other side first. Let's go. Why not? See, my health is decreasing because of these fuckers. Large Titan. Oh no, fuck. This wasn't my intention here. Well, whatever. At least now it's fast to kill this dude. At least faster. Very good. I can open this door. Jailbreaker's key. This key is really useful. I think there's nothing more to. Oh yes, there are some. I don't like these guys. And there are two of them, so let's go one at a time. No, Now that he is distracted, let's get him. Good, 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 good. Now this one. Dead. Oh, there's another one. No. No. I hate you. No, don't kill me. Oh, he will kill me. I'm dead. He killed me. Motherfucker. How is that possible? Oh, I hate this guy so much. I was being so cautious and... Oh, fuck you. Let's use this. I hate you. You all. You will die. With my rage. Come here. No, you won't do nothing to me anymore. You'll just die. Alone. I don't want to kill you all again. Just die. All of you. Okay, I'll kill you. But just because, what the hell? What the hell? As you can see, we have a lot of worms in us. So just use your torch. They'll disappear and the bleeding effect will stop too. A lot of people doesn't know how to do this. But that's how you get rid of those worms. Okay. I knew I had to call one at a time, but I tried to be a hero. But we're not the hero. We're not the Flash. We're just a mere Dark Souls player. Why am I not aiming to the right side? Now, thank you. Okay, let's do this. Good. Save strats. I got my souls back. Now let's use this. And kill this fucker. Simple gem. That's what we got. What? Die. Okay. Think there's another one? Yes, I was right. Dead. Does not open from this side. Be wary of left. Yep. Die. Titanite scale. Oh, there's another one here. It's true. I almost forgot. I will open and fight you. Fair and square. Please die. Anything? Nope. Nothing. I don't know if I can open those doors upstairs with the key I got, but let's see. We have time. My goal today is to explore this area, so I'm fine. I know I can open this, and this is a great shortcut, I know. I'll probably use it. But before that, I'll see if I can open that door. Good. Please die, all of you. Now I'm doing a better job killing these dudes. Oh, it's locked. No, this isn't the right key. The key to open this we'll catch later. But I know what key is this. Let's go here. You're going Dragon Crest Ring. Let's see what this ring does. Greatly boosts sorceries, okay? Great. Great ring for sorcerers. Here is the other way from where we were. We were in that door, on that door. But this is the shortcut. Fuck. I'll just show... What the fuck? I'll show you where we were. We were here, where we killed those two freaks. And now we are here. One more bone. It's always good to have a lot of homeward bones. What a dodge. No chance against me. There's nothing here. Here is a mimic. What? I hate you, mimics. Who doesn't, right? And now we have another Estus shard. I could go here already. Oh, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, come here. Good. At least I got this. There is a way to kill this dude. Oh my fucking god. Why? This is not the way to kill this dude. This is the way you got killed. See? How did he? Okay, I hope I survive. Okay, I'm here. I survived this dude. Oh, no, no, no. You won't kill me, stupid rats. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. I'm out of stamina. Okay, a lot of rats. Good. I survived the giant. There's a way to kill that giant, but that's not worth it. Here, one of these is a mimic. I think it's oh, I have no idea. I don't remember. So I'll play safe. Okay, this isn't a mimic. Old cell key. This is the key. Fuck. Oh no. I almost forgot about all of you. I just want to kill this. Okay. That smoke can kill you really fast, so be careful. And now run. There are two big rats. Oh fuck. Oh no 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 no. All of you after me? Really? Bye bye. This isn't going as I wanted. Okay, this one is dead. Please die. Die. This one is dead too. Okay. This area isn't easy at all, as you can see. I need a bonfire. Fast. Oh, another one. Another dude. Please die. Okay, at least I think we are near. Let's leave those guys for now and come this way. Dragon torso stone. Good. From here we can go to that island that is somewhere there. But first we need to kill another boss, and he will give us, not him, but well, after killing him we can access to an area where we will get a gesture that is needed. And now you know where we are, right? Of course you know. Let's get the lightning blade. And now I'll use when homeward bonfire. Because I need my Estus back. I'm really low on Estus. Good. At least now we can use our please die. Thank you. Dead. And dead. think it's on this side. Yes. Good. Oh, probably we can open. Oh, it's not on this side, it's on the other. Well, it's a shame. Let's go back to where we were. Very good, very good. Fuck you! Oh shit. Yeah, really aggressive for a rat. Okay. Oh my fucking god, leave me alone! Fucking rats. I hate you. All of you. Yes, all of you. How is it possible that the rat is giving me so much trouble? Okay, I want to go down there. I think the best way is to jump here. Good. Fuck you, rat. I hate you. You little bitches. Kill all the rats to pick up everything we need. Okay, more rats. Dead. Oh, there are a lot of them. Profane flame. I think they don't stop to spawn from the sewer, so the best way is to pick up the items. And oh shit, bye bye. This is another shortcut, the best shortcut in my opinion. This is the shortcut that leads directly to the bonfire. Good. Now let's proceed with the exploration of this dungeon. With this shortcut liberated, we can do more shit. And we don't need to be so worried about that, because we are really near everything. Now we can go through here. Let's go. Oh, a lot of them came after me. This is a mimic, another one. What? Okay. What do we have for me? Dragon Slayer Lightning Arrow. Nothing that special for us, but it's good for your knowledge. Now let's get up these stairs. And where do we are? Where are we? I don't know. Oh, we are here. Well, that item isn't nothing that important and definitely not worth the fall. Okay, let's kill these dudes. Dead. Let's pick up the item. Large titanite shard. We have a lot of large titanite shards, I think. This is another way to go down to the giant, but let's check this first. What can we find here? Another door to the giant. I just wanted to see if I could. No, I can't. If I could find any item there. There isn't. No item. So we already did everything here, so we just need to go down. Let's go. Through here we are already in these sewers again. I won't fight you again. I don't have time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Let's just run here. Both of you will come after me forever. No? Yes. Oh, where am I? Okay, I'm here. You will keep on coming. Okay, bye bye. Where am I? Okay. I didn't want to make this atrocity to the animals, but they made me to. It's a shame. As you can see, there are a lot of these dudes. There are a way to Oh, that dude already saw me. Fuck. Oh, not dead. Die. Good. There are a monster. Here. That will kill them all. Here? Yes. Thank you. Don't come after me. Go after them. I'll kill you later. Oh, he's not... Guys, please. Leave me alone. I think that monster just... quit it. Please give me my health back. I hate these dudes. They have this stupid ability of reducing our health. I hate it. Well, I'll kill them all then. I can do that. I thought that guy would fight them for me. Maybe I was wrong. Are you after me? There are a lot of jail guys. See, they fight each other. Please leave me. Oh, he's after me. Leave me alone. Go after the jail guys. Oh no, oh no. Okay, he's dead. This is my favorite trap, making stupid guys fall. I love that. That never gets old. Dead. And with this, I almost killed everybody in this room. But I thought that guy would be more helpful. I was wrong. Really wrong. Isn't that helpful? Leave him in his jail. Shantos ashes, more ashes to give to the old lady. Oh fuck, I hate these dudes. My heart can't live with these noises. Are anyone after me? No, okay. I just wanted to show you the ring. What ring did I pick up? This one. Reduces spell FP consumption, but also lowers HP. Okay. It's probably good to mages. Sorcerers. Well, this is a mimic, but I will use... this. To get my... Titanite scales. I don't need to fight it. What do we have here? The Alpha set. Alpha set. There's an NPC that is our friend inside. Fuck. Now I can't do this. I did this two times. What is this? An ember? An ember. Exactly. Here we have nothing. Just that monster. But here, with the key that I will pick up a little later, probably during the next episode, we can access that NPC. Let's kill these dudes. All of them. Oh. What? With three attacks, all of them die. Okay. Profaned coal. Another coal to give to our friend Andre. And this part is explored. Another ember. Now I just want to get to the next bonfire. Use our souls. And I will continue during the next episode. I don't know why. What is causing this drop of FPS's that I'm suffering during this episode? Well, you're of right. I will be attacked by gargoyle. In this bridge, I don't know if I will fight her or if I will just pass through her. Yes, you reached profane. I will fight her. Come. Come here. Let's fight here. Die. That's how you kill a gargoyle. Very good. Let's just reach the bonfire. That is in this building, destroyed building. It's not a building anymore. I can descend here, or like this, like a man. Like a man would do, of course. Now, we climb these stairs. And finally, we have the bonfire. Sweat shout and another, and then bow shard. Great. Bonfire found. And let's travel back to Firelink Shrine. During the next episode, I will kill Yorm. He is really, really close. I will explore a little this profane capital. It's not that big. Okay, what can I do? What can I do? More luck. I need 40 of luck. So. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame. I think I have. Some souls to sell.
Ashen One.
So I can be even stronger. Okay.
Farewell, Ashen.
May the flames guide you. Andre, what do you have for me? Reinforce? Yes. Thank you. Give coal. Profaned coal.
This is much to get, but your fight is good.
Infuse weapon. With holo, finally. Finally can put holo gems in our weapons. Holo gems scale with luck. So I have to see what weapon besides this one I want to use. Give Shantus ashes. Okay, good. And Dead Legion Elm. Okay. And I will purchase more of this. With the rest of the souls. And Dead Legion. Not so good against with physical, but it's better against magic, fire, lightning, and dark, and it's cool. Who doesn't like cool? Look at me. I look like an enter from Bloodborne. So cool. Okay, I don't need this now. I definitely don't need this. Okay, guys. Oh, I need to burn. What do I need to burn? And dead bone shard. Exactly. I only have one, right? Right. And that's it. I have a lot of Estus and a powerful one. That's it for this episode, guys. We didn't kill any boss today. Two, but probably on the next episode I will be able to kill two of them. I hope. Let's see. Probably I will need to buy a shield, but when I got there I will have the souls for that. Well guys, you already know, if you like this episode please give me your like, if you have anything to tell me give me your comment, and if you haven't subscribed my channel yet please sub it and don't miss my next videos. Thank you guys, take care, and I'll see you on the next episodes. Bye bye guys!